And just as obedience, like there's just no stability with it. Apparently knows some things, just if there's any sort of distractions, he's not going to focus. But the leash thing is their biggest complaint. So let's see what he will do for me on the day of drop off. Otis, can you come? Can you come?
Good boy.
Can you sit? Can you sit? Can you sit? Otis, sit. Oh boy, can you down? Sit. 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 Good. Down. Lay down.
Otis, come.
Thank you.
So I brought Otis, our German short hair pointer, to off-leash training. And when we brought Otis, he was hard to physically even walk. When we walked him, he jerked us, he pulled us. It was just impossible. You couldn't walk into a room without him literally pummeling you, jumping all over you, really out of control. He's been gone for 2 weeks. I've seen tons of pictures of him doing things like sitting on tractors at Lowe's, on hay bales, that were absolutely amazing. And today, upon pickup, he does everything he's told. You can see him laying here. This would have never happened before. He would have been bouncing off the doors, off the walls. And I will say it's the third dog that I've brought here, and they've all been extremely successful. And I'm very happy.
And would you recommend it again?
I would 100% recommend it again.
Awesome. Yeah. Thanks so much.